Hey, what's up Guardians? Doing another commentary here on this Destiny video of me doing the glitch for the Iron Banner landing on the 30th of June. It's pretty easy to do. All you need is one other friend to coordinate with. So in my terms, I had two, Dark and Nathan. Thanks very much for helping me doing this, guys. It's pretty easy. You only need to wait in the orbit for 10 minutes before the reset itself, and then get your friends to go to the tower. And once they reset theirs, it should be open, and then you can just join in on them, and then basically it's reset. Basically, still thinks you're level 5 from the last Iron Banner. So that's how easy it is to do. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. As you know, there's a new Scourge Revenge, the pulse rifle for the Iron Banner that's not landed before. So you guys can probably see a comparison of that towards the end of this video, compared to Three Little Words and the Messenger. So yeah, thanks very much guys, I hope you enjoy it, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. See you later, Guardians.
To transmit bounties, Guardian.
The Iron Banner bends to no one's will. You have proven yourself worthy. Proved yourself worthy.